Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm only allowed to buy pastel colors, but I would love to know your favorite pastel color in the comment section down below. So you guys know mine is definitely pastel pink. It's so beautiful, but hopefully I can find a bunch of pastel things at this location. But anyways, if you are new, definitely stick around, subscribe, and hit the notification bell because I post shopping videos on here. And if you want to see other videos, definitely check out my second channel. I haven't posted on there, but I will very soon, so definitely stay tuned. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram as well. But anyways, let's go ahead and go into the dollar store and start shopping.
So I was going to shop in the makeup section, but you guys, it's so busy over there. So I'm going to start off where the pens are, and they have a bunch of pastel things over here, so I can't wait to show you guys. But anyways, the first thing that I want to get is definitely a notebook, because I always buy notebooks for my daughter because she loves to draw and write. It's super cute, and they even have these pastel pen holders. So adorable, you guys. I can't wait to show you everything.
So here's a closer look of the pen holders. So this one has a bunch of unicorns and stars on it. I'm pretty sure my daughter is going to love it. But if you guys don't like the unicorn one, they also have one with a dinosaur. I think all of them are so adorable. And here's the last option. So it says smile, another colorful one, but I'm just going to get her this one because I know she will love it. And here's the last option. So it says you win, which is really cute. And they also have pastel notepads over here, so I'm definitely getting this one. It has pastel blue and pink and purple. I love this one so much, and it's pastel pink on the back. But do you guys like this one too? Just let me know. And I just noticed that it matches the pen holder too. And this one is actually mint green on the back, and look at the front, you guys. So adorable. I have to get this one as well. They even have pastel blue and gold. Like, all of these are so pretty. I'm going to have one of these to the giveaway, probably the green one. But hopefully you guys find these at your dollar store too. And oh my gosh, you guys, look at this one. So if you like pink and purple, then you have to get it. And the back is pastel purple. I'm seriously obsessed with this one. So it's actually my favorite. I'm going to get one for me and one for you. And look at my basket, you guys. So colorful and cute. Oh my gosh, you guys, they have so many pastel pens over here. Like, this one is so cute. I love the pastel pink, purple, and blue. I hope that you guys find this one as well, and hopefully it's good. But usually whenever I buy like pens from here, it never works out. Like these right here. But let me know the brand that you guys like from the dollar store. But the pens are going to match the notepads too. And look what I just found, you guys. Gel pens. So you get four of them for $1. So you get the colors pink, orange, green, and blue. This set is actually really nice, and I'm pretty sure I didn't pick this one up yet, so hopefully my daughter ends up liking it. And I can't believe I just found pastel pencils. Like, you get four of them for $1. There's pink, green, blue, and purple. These two are so cute. I'm not even kidding.
If I was doing the neon challenge, I would definitely pick up this pen. It's super soft and so adorable. I feel like my daughter would love this so much. And another thing that I found is the magnetic hook, so it's neon pink. It's super soft too. I'm seriously in love with everything over here. But let me know if you guys want to see a neon challenge in the future. But I just noticed these pastel mechanical pencils, and you get four of them for $1, so another great deal. But let me go ahead and flip the camera so you guys can see it better.
So here's a closer look of these pencils. So you get pastel purple, blue, pink, and green. You guys know I love the pink and the purple ones the most, but hopefully these are good. But usually the mechanical pencils aren't that great, but let me know if you guys have better luck with them. And I think these will look really cute next to the notepads too. Oh my gosh, you guys, I just found pastel pens. This one is purple on the top and yellow on the bottom. So cute. You guys know I have to get this one for my daughter. She is going to love this so much. And down here is a pastel green, blue, and pink. I will let my daughter pick which one she wants, but I'm pretty sure she's going to pick the purple and yellow. She recently told me her new favorite color is yellow, by the way.
And right next to the pens, they have a bunch of notepads over here, and of course they are pastel. So I actually have this one at the house, and I have pages left. So I usually give these to my daughter because she just loves to draw in them, but obviously I'm looking for a new one. So this one is actually kind of cute. What do you guys think? I'm pretty sure my daughter will love this, so of course I'm going to give it to her, and it's going to look really cute with a purple pen.
I think my daughter would also love this one too, you guys. So it says BFF, LOL, XOXO. I love the stars on it and the little heart, so I'm going to get it for her. And on the back, it actually has a pineapple. That is too cute. I love the dollar store, you guys. They have the cutest stuff. And look at this one down here. I love the pastel pink and the purple. There's also a pop of gold, so it really stands out. Of course, I have to get this one too. I feel like I'm buying way too many notebooks, but that's okay. Let me know if you guys want to see a neon challenge, because look what I just found, a neon pink notebook. That's pretty cute. They even have neon orange over here. This one just says notes. It looks like a $5 notebook. I'm not even kidding. The other one says live inspired, which is pretty cute. Say yes to new adventures. That is so true. It looks like I can't find any more pastel ones. This one's adorable too. So it just says notes in gold.
I hope that you guys say yes to the neon challenge, because I found these really cute pens and I've never seen them here before, but I'm pretty sure many of you guys are going to love these.
So here's a closer look of the pens that I'm talking about. So you get two of them for only $1. They have neon green and red, and up here they also have orange and blue, which is so pretty. I was hoping to see like pastel colors, but unfortunately they only have neon ones. Actually, look at this set. So purple and black, really cute. But hopefully they bring in some pink ones. That would be awesome, but I'm definitely coming back for them. And I keep finding more notebooks down here. So it says I'm very busy, which is so true. I like the pastel pink and the blue. I have to get this one for myself. Make today count. That's pretty cute. Adventure awaits. Like, they have so many options here.
So I feel like I hit the jackpot lot on the notebooks. Like, everything was so colorful over there. But now it's time to move on to the candles. And I see some pink nightlights, which are so cute for my daughter's room. So I think Evelyn's going to like the pink one, and Juliana is going to love the purple.
So here's a closer look at the flower lights. Like, they're so cute, you guys. You get two for $1. So this one is pastel pink, and the other one is pastel purple. Like, these are perfect for the challenge that I'm doing today. But what do you guys think? And it looks like there's only one pink one left, which is crazy. Like, I'm very happy that I found these today. I love that. So we just made it to the candles, and you guys, this one smells really good. I picked this up the last time I was here, and the lid is rose gold. I love it so much. But if you guys see it, definitely pick it up. You won't regret it. It reminds me of the Bath and Body Works candles, and I've never seen these candle sets here before, but it's really cute. It says congratulations to the soon-to-be misses. That is so cute. So it looks like you get a pink candle, mustard yellow, and a very light pink. So I have to bring these home with me. I'm pretty sure they will smell really good. But what do you guys think about this one? Just let me know.
So they barely have skincare products here, you guys, and it's very disappointing. But now it's time to move on to the makeup section. And you guys know this location is not disappointing. Like, they have so many products here. But let's go ahead and look at the makeup.
So here's a better look of the makeup section. Like, it's seriously so big. It reminds me of the one in Florida. And honestly, before I moved here, I was so worried about the dollar stores, but I'm so impressed with this location. But like I told you guys earlier, like, the skincare products aren't that great here. Like, they barely have anything, but I do enjoy the facial toner. It smells really good. It literally smells like watermelons, but I'm going to add it to the giveaway. So I actually bought these LA Colors lip balms in my previous videos, and it's really good. So this one is called Treasured. So it's a pastel pink color. I have to add it to the giveaway. And look what else I just found, a tinted lipstick. So it's called Beauty. It's so pretty, you guys. I'm not even kidding. So I'm going to get this one for myself. And I just found another one. So it's called Wicked. And I actually own this one right here. It's really nice on the lips. It's not drying whatsoever. So I'm going to add this color to the giveaway. So these lip liner pencils are actually new. You get two for $1. Another great deal. So it's called Perfect Brown and Plum. I think it's gorgeous, you guys. And you also get a sharpener, which is so nice for pencils like this. But I'm going to get two of them, one for me and one for you. And these eyelash curlers are pretty good for $1 as well. So this one is pastel green. I seriously love it. And the last time I was here, I actually got the pastel pink. And I also found this sheer lip gloss the last time I was here. So it's called Sweet Sherbet, which is so cute. But I was hoping to see some more colors, but I'm going to add it to the giveaway because I really like it. I haven't seen these nail polishes in months, you guys. So you get three for $1, which is a really good deal. So pastel pink is in the middle, which I love so much. So of course I have to bring it home as well. It's so gorgeous. But which one is your favorite color? Just let me know. Honestly, I love the neon green.
So the next section that you guys know I love is the hair accessories, and they have a bunch over here as well. And I see a lot of pink and pastel purple, so there's a lot to look at. But anyways, if you guys missed my previous dollar store videos, definitely check them out because I went over a bunch of this stuff too.
So these bows are actually new, and I love this pastel pink one the most. But which one is your favorite color? Just let me know. They also have a hot pink and purple down there. There's even blue, but this one is my favorite so far. And there's actually only one of these left, so obviously meant to be. And if you guys like to wear scrunchies around your wrist, definitely pick up this brand because it's really good. And it's not too tight around the wrist either. So I'm going to get this one for the giveaway. And I'm also going to pick up the pastel blue for the giveaway as well. So I actually have both of these. They're so nice.
So I had a lot of fun shopping at the dollar store today, but I hope that you guys enjoyed it too. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up for me. And if you are new, I would love for you to stick around, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And I'll talk to you guys more in my next one.